Hey guys, so welcome back to another video. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you that how we can install SCCM client manually. So if you tried install client by client push and group policy and still is not installing, so there is another way you can install client manually on those computer, right? So first, as I have logged on to my SCCM server, and under device we have like a installed client on Windows 10 or Windows PC 1 or PC 2, but we don't have client installed on PC 7, which is a Windows 10. So first I need to log on to this client computer. So let me turn on the computer first. So as now you can see that no client installed on Windows 7 computer. So guys, the first thing we need to check that computer is part of our domain. So you can see this computer is part of our domain. Another thing we need to make sure is pingable. Ping stp.in. So yes, we are able to ping our domain and SCCM server. So now I have logged on a normal user, so I need to access my SCCM server, provide the credential. So we need to click on SMS site. SMS site code, and we need to copy this client folder and paste it in your directory where you want to. So I'm going to copy this client in my C drive. Also, I want to copy CCM trace. So under tools there is a CCM trace, paste it, just click on yes. Meanwhile we are going to open our task manager, so once installation started we can see that SCCM is start working here, installing here. So now you need to open a command prompt, cmd, right click, run as administrator, cd colon c c colon slash client c L-I-E-N-T, hit enter. So there is another way to move into this directory directly. Open this, open the client folder. So leave this. So now we need to define some parameters. So first we'll check the directory. So we can see the directory. We need to select the CCM setup, CCM setup .exe slash forward slash management point is equal to your SCCM server, my SCCM, then forward slash logon, then space SMS site code, is equal to my site code is STP, and hit enter. So first check, yeah, so we can see that ccmsetup.exe start running. So now we need to open a system logs from our client computer. Ccm setups, yes, and logs and ccm setup. Okay, so now I start installing client. So it's connecting to the server. So if you see any kind of error, you can search about that error. For example, this CCM tether firewall discovery is failed. So please ignore these all error. So now we start downloading the update from the server, not server, from the client location. So guys, this process will take some time, so you need to be patient. So it's still installing. So guys, now you can see that CCM setup is gone from the task manager, and we have a CCM setup exiting with the return code 0. There are some minor error which you can ignore, or you can take a look if you want. And now we need to take a look that client installed or not. So go to control panel, view by small icons, and configuration manager. So now you can see that configuration manager installed. So let's move back to our SCCM server. Oh, sorry, device. So this will take some time, so we need to wait here. So guys, what I did, I just reboot the client computer and give a multiple refresh. So this start reflecting that CCM client installed on this computer. But maybe in your scenario, this will take some time because it's totally depend upon the network connectivity. So you just need to check under control panel. If it's showing there, you need to give a chance, or need to wait at least 4 to 5 hours, and after that you can able to see that client is showing installed on SCCM client or SCCM server. So that's all about this video. Thanks for watching this video. Keep subscribe. Have a nice day.